This recording. All right. We are plotting the point -2, -5. So we need to go to the left in the x direction to -2 and then go down in the y direction to -5. Just do one click to get the point and that's it.